I don't know why, but I really like Cardi B. I have no idea why, but I really like that bitch. I'm ready to have a good day. Tiltless, saltless. I made sure to eat everything without salt today.
What?
No tilt today, so I'm chilling. I hop off the YouTube playlist. Be all you can. Sorry for your ears.
Cut the last breath from them.
Embrace the night.
Spellbook is actually a very high cock blocker for Zed mid lane. Because most of the time when you push people out of lane and you create an advantage for yourself, they just TP back. And then they're still able to get exhaust when it really matters. So like, people don't actually look at Spellbook enough. They don't think how much impact Spellbook has on Zed.
Let's pop off big boy 5 months.
Is it the time of the day when I finally pop off and win a game? Alright, say no more. Should hit you up with my Twitter too. I know Kindred is around here and I don't want to feed her. Alright, we got both subs, I'll take it. Why are you going to your jungle? She's gonna stay. Just dive her. Junglers are so good in this elo, man. Okay. That was well played. You guys see that sign damage on the Draven, bro? He does as much as me. Where's Talia? Okay, this guy's full armor. I can't kill him, and I don't know where Talia is. That was good. I'm getting this tower. I don't care. I might die. I'll take it. You good, bro? Oh, this looks juicy as fuck. I'm on my way. She has no ult.
While you are in, still awesome. I need to come more often. By the way, good night. I'm tired at speed.
Oh, didn't get the Q damage. When you're fed as an assassin, you one-shot people. Because it means that when you're not fed, you still do decent amount of damage like an assassin that you're supposed to be. You go in, you do a lot of damage, and then you're useless. Like how assassins should be. Nowadays, it's like, you're fed, you do 70% HP, you're not, you're useless. Let me check it out. The problem is that she has ulti now, though. Wait, where's her ult? It was up, it was up. She just thought she was gonna survive. He's gonna stay in this bush so I can't flank. No, he's not. Wait, that Draven is alone, by the way. That Draven was a loss. And he acted so big. That does not seem like a good fight at all. Okay, team. Oh, white team. He has R, so I'm gonna like, I'm not gonna R back, I'm gonna path this way. Oh, Draven is here. Oh, are you alone by any chance? After recall. Why are you dying, bro? Oh, I can't recall, it's over. GG. I miss old Zed as much as you guys miss old Stylish. Everyone misses old somebody. So yeah, the stream was better, but I still didn't really enjoy my time. At least when I end my stream, I won't be completely tilted about life though. But I play chat Echo, Valkaz, what do I do? Let's do the Echo game. Okay, they don't do Klepto anymore? Alright. I don't know what to take here, I just want the stopwatch. Wait, what the fuck? He went top? Huh? I dodged her thing, so this is a good trade. I'm just not sure why I got exhausted though. The fuck is this Orianna doing? The fuck is she doing? I'm like a whole level up on her, probably. Minions, where are you going? Oh fuck, these guys just straight up ignoring me. Okay, I have such a massive CS and XP lead now. I don't want to play aggressive. I feel like that Kha'Zix will keep like ganking me. I'm coming, don't rush. Well. Walk to me, buddy. Whatever. I'll take it. I'm about to buy another blasting win, even if I don't use it. I'm about to fucking look at this 1 HP minions. Wow, that there's damage. Holy shit, that varies so much. He's 1 in 3. Straight up Perma CC'd. Oh, I missed my Q because she flashed away. Feels bad. Where's their Kha'Zix? Is he AFK? I haven't seen this guy for quite a while. Oh. I die. No need to use stopwatch. Not sure where my Q went right there, but it definitely not go where it was supposed to, man. Now I feel like I'm about to see Kha'Zix incoming to me. Holy shit, no one gives a fuck about me.